About today is whether or not hygiene is a personal choice. For me, like, if I don't smell bad after 3 days of not showering, then I'm not gonna shower. But if your fucking brother smells bad like 20 minutes after showering and he needs to shower again, then that sounds like it's a personal problem for him. If I don't want to shower more than I have to, then like that's okay, like that's up to me.
My teeth are really yellow. The other thing is, like, I had braces for like 7 years, but then like I stopped wearing my retainer amount and now my teeth are crooked.
Oh my god, no. Fuck, that's so bad. I'm not fucking around.
Oh my god, ow!
Oh my god, I'm dry heaving. What the fuck did I just do? Oh my god, I almost peed myself. Wait. Okay, whatever.
Thank you.